the Smith machine, but the Smith machine is a bad motherfucker. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the same thing here that I'm gonna show you on the Smith machine. Just understand, the free barbell, you know, the benefit of that is, you know, you have to use your stabilizers. You actually have to hold the weight up, you know, versus the Smith machine. But what I'm gonna show you is the same thing. We're doing a row, an underhand row. So you come out here, arch your back a little bit, pull your elbows back. Again, remember, pull your elbows back. Not your arms, elbows back. Elbows back. Elbows back. And the goal is to pull to your midsection. So again, standing free barbell row. You know, you have to use your stabilizers and everything, which is not a bad thing. But you know, people will always downplay the Smith machine. Now I'm gonna show you the benefit of the Smith machine.
Fifth M, the Smith machine. It's a badass machine. So on the Smith machine, you don't have to use as many stabilizers to stay, you know, to hold the bar. And on top of that, your range of motion stays in line. So once you plant your feet, which, and normally when I'm using the Smith machine, especially on this back row, this row, I like to elevate or stand on a platform or something, so I'm a little higher so I can get a better stretch. Because remember, whenever you work in the back, it's all about the stretch and the contract. Stretch, contract. But again, the Smith machine keeps everything in line. So me bending over, stretching, pull, stretch, pull, stretch, pull. I don't even have to think about it. My arms automatically come up in the same position, come down in the same position, up in the same position. So it's keeping that row in line, you know, it's keeping everything in line. So that's why the Smith machine is very great for any type of workout. I do it for back, arms, shoulders, legs, the whole nine. So I want you guys to start incorporating the Smith machine in your workouts and let me know what you guys think, all right? All right, Fifth.